Put a little sparkle in your boob.
Hola mi gente, I'm at Walmart and I am a person of Walmart. Look at this. I have on Converse, moose pants,
new robe,
mermaid shirt.
I want this.
Show your outfit.
Oh,
Outfit of the day.
These are dog pants from Old Navy. These are 8-year-old boots from UGG. I'm rocking the Old Navy, it's one of those ones that you're supposed to wear like this shirts, but I'm so fat I don't do that. An Old Navy infinity scarf. I was rocking the side pony before because I was sleeping, but now my hair's down and looking fly.
And my hair on fleek.
We on fleek. We about to get crunk.
Mm-hmm. That's actually
fat,
no.
Felicia. That is cute.
That is cute. That's more you though.
It is kind of.
This is like you. Like all summer, you're like this
I
one,
want that color.
And we're like, no, honey.
Hey.
Put a little sparkle in your boob.
Oh, and then you could put this over it, and be like twinkle,
it's
twinkle.
Celestial dreams. Or you could get teacups.
I want a house coat.
No, you don't.
Why? My grandma's been very happy in one since I was born.
Fuzzy pants.
See, these are too hot. Like, I could wear them. But then when I get in the bed, I burn.
These are the robes you should be wearing. Right?
These are very, like, Kourtney.
Yeah.
Kardashian. Should I get, like, Kourtney jammies?
I would die. I would legit die.
Maybe they have no covers.
Maybe
they're... Robes.
Robes.
I wish this, the only thing my robe is lacking is pockets.
This one is lacking pockets. Oh, it's not lacking pockets, they're secret pockets.
Ooh, this one feels nice.
They actually all really nice.
I always buy these shirts because I'm like, these look like shirts that people that have jobs wear.
I know, and then I never
wear them. What else are we going to do?
The black hills.
We came here for one thing. That's why we didn't bother getting... dress, and it's 30. It's literally 30 something degrees out.
36.
Well, whatever it is, I don't like it.
I look like I'm in the Volturi.
Do I look like I'm a vampire?
Okay, we're gonna go out with security.
Security.
We are leaving. We are no longer people of Walmart.
We're about to be people of the world.
Shortest vlog ever.
Woo! Happy Thursday night.
You know, it sucks. I still have to I have to edit yesterday's vlog.
Woo!
I'm responsible. Oh, it echoes.
Echo. I'm responsible.
Donde esta mi carro?
Aquí.
Oh, it's cold. I can't talk because of my teeth. Okay, so those guys, they're like, y'all stay around here? We're like, no. He's like, well, you're in your pajamas. And then he came back over. He's like, what y'all finna do tonight?
And we were like, his words were,
What you finna get into?
And I said, my bed.
And I think he was like, oh, I got this. But we're like, no,
we're
honey.
Like, no, sweetie, we have without big you. Girl jobs. And he was like, I didn't tell. You have a big girl jobs?
We look responsible in our pajamas. Yes, I really did go to Walmart in moose pants, mermaid shirt, and a robe. This is called Converse, but I took them off.
Bobbies, look at all that mail. Mama got something for you. Mama got something. We got you a little sweater. We gotta see if it fits.
We don't care. Let's try on his sweater. Because I don't know if it's the right size.
How cute does he look in his sweater? It's in Bentley blue from Walmart. It was like $5.
Which, I mean, I'm not trying to pay a whole lot of money for designer dog clothes. Just to keep him warm when we go outside. He has a sweatshirt too. And the coolest thing, if he'll let me show you guys, it has a hole in it for his leash. But I can actually put his harness on and just put the hole through there.
So that's why I got it. And it was literally like $4.97.
I'm gonna be lame and call it a night because I still need to edit a video so I can post it up today and just kind of clean up and get my life back.
Bobbies, say good.
Where are you?
You're right behind me. Say good night to all your friends. Bye guys. I like this sweater. It's in Bentley blue, so I'm good. You want to give your friends the closest? Oh, you're such a sweet mama. Give them one more closest. No?
One more?
Okay.
Bye!